who's moved anticipatory bail, finds his name as one of the other names of Lord Murugan, as Karthik or Karthikeya. It is D. Karthik. The chief minister of Tamil Nadu is Edappadi Palaniswami. Palaniswami is the presiding deity of Palani Hills, is Murugan or Karthikeya. So a lot of the strong voices between the DMK and ADMK derive their names from one of the other synonyms for Murugan. But none of them has been vocal as they were when that was also a wrongful act when Periyar statue was vandalized the other day. But they have not said strong words or used strong words or position against what this Karupar Kootam was doing.
Yes, actually, if you Anand, you know very well that in Tamil Nadu, at least, it's a very common name: Murugan, Kanda, Kadamba,
Arul,
Sendil Vela,
Vail.
Yeah, Sendil Vela, so many things. So it's a common name. Out of three or four, at least one will have this this name. And there is no caste also for this name. So it's very common, but it is unfortunate that both the ADMK and also the DMK has not condemned initially. But when, you know, BJP took this to the streets, we took this to everywhere. And the people of Tamil Nadu definitely, you know, got very angry and they reacted. That is the reason the government acted, though it is late. They have arrested three people. Definitely more, another eight people are there. There is a big funding. There is a big funding behind this Karupar Kootam by the Dravidar Kazhagam. There is a Iveras movement. And also from DMK, because out of these 10 people, at least 5 or 6 are connected directly to the DMK, because they have been campaigning for DMK stalwarts Nehru and others, and also with PTR Rajan, who is the propaganda IT secretary, and with him also they have taken photographs. And there is one person called Sirpi, and I charge he may be connected to some kind of idol theft. And
those are the other aspects. But the larger fight here right now is also an ideological fight. Are you trying to say that it is time for an ideological shake-up in Tamil Nadu politics? This entire Periyarists and the ideology that they support, where they, in the garb of rationalism, they have only questioned Hindu traditions.
Definitely. They have been doing this right from the day one. They are afraid of, talking about Islam or Christianity, because number one, if they talk about Islam, they know that their heads will be, you know, shaved off, because we know how it is happening throughout the world. So they are afraid. Number two is that I directly charge there is a funding behind it, maybe from, you know, Christian missionaries also. So their main aim is to abuse Hinduism. And in turn, help in conversion. Maybe we have to see all in all these angles. And DMK has been helping them, because the DK, Veeramani or Subhaveera Pandian, you got 6-7 outfits, you know, fringe outfits they have. All these people support DMK. And Mr. Stalin has not come out anything on this. Though Durga Stalin, wife of Mr. Stalin, is a buck. She's a devotee, but at least for her, he should have condemned. But till that, he has not condemned. So we see that there, but definitely the public of Tamil, the people of Tamil Nadu has come very strongly against this issue, and they know that DMK knows that they will be in a huge problem. The coming elections, definitely.
So is it about an ideology which is being wrongly portrayed or has been misused to corner votes and also try and bring in certain caste alignments together in terms of this quote unquote Dravidian politics? Or do you believe that this is perhaps your opportunity to perhaps get some amount of toehold in a state where you have largely been wiped out and kept at another?
No. See, it is not that BJP alone has not done well in Tamil Nadu, Anand, except these two parties, DMK and ADMK. No party has done better. You tell me which party has a foothold in Tamil Nadu. They are trying to say that BJP is not having a foothold. No party except these two parties, because it was they have been relying on Jayalalitha and Karunanidhi, MGR and Karunanidhi. So that was happening. Now there are no leaders in Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu, Kamarajar, MGR, Karunanidhi, Annaduray and Jayalalitha. These were five leaders. And there are no leaders today. Stalin may be a leader for DMK. So definitely, Tamil Nadu people are waiting for a leader who can come and take over things, take over politics. Or a good party which will definitely do good for the welfare of the people. So BJP will definitely do that because we have done it.
Years. Right now it is about an ideological clarity and understanding what E.V. Ramaswamy actually portrayed, and somebody who has his name as Ramaswamy also garlanded and insulted Lord Rama by you garlanding his idols on the streets of Tamil Nadu in Erode and in Salem with chappals back in with slippers back in the 50s, 60s and 70s. So it's quite ironical the way things are shaping up and the arguments that are being made just to try and exact a certain level of political capital. And if it is about rationalism, why is it only against Hindu traditions and Hindu deities? That's the question. We'll take this forward, continue to follow the story because Tamil Nadu is very, very abuzz with it. Have to move on for the moment. Thank you very much, Mr. Narayan Tirupathi.